the Directorate Award.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now my pleasure to present the 2015 International Emmy Directorate Award to Richard Plepler.
Michael, thank you. Very sweet of you. There's nobody more talented or classier in our business than Michael Douglas. So it means a great deal to me and to everybody at HBO that you would take the time to come and present to me. So, and by the way, congratulations to Julian on his award. Big fan, big fans in our house, as I told you earlier. You've done something enduring and special, and you should be very, very proud of it. Julian Fellows. So when we finished Candelabra, Michael came up to me and he said, you know, I've been doing this a long time and I don't know what is in the water over there, but everywhere I look in your company, everybody who I run into in your company, the creative people, the marketing people, the PR team, the talent relations team, even my lawyers tells me the business affairs teams are a pleasure to deal with. I've never seen anything like it. And the truth of the matter is, ladies and gentlemen, that that is the secret sauce of our company. It's our people, it's our team, and I'm up here tonight standing on the shoulders of all of my colleagues, 3,200 colleagues from around the world, who make coming to work every day a pleasure, who make me look good every day. It doesn't matter what area of the company we're speaking about, we have the best team in the business, and that is the secret to HBO's success. I can also tell you, because we're only as good as the people who come to work with us, that the hundreds and hundreds of writers and producers and directors and costume designers and set designers that really bring the magic to HBO and bring the magic to the shows that you saw up on the screen, those are the people that we tip our hat to. They make HBO what it is, and all of us are standing on their shoulders. Now, I don't know how many people out here followed the World Series, but Ned Yost is the manager of the Kansas City Royals, who, for those of you who don't know, won the World Series. And Ned Yost was asked after the series, who's the MVP of the series? And Ned Yost said, the MVP of the series is the team. And that's exactly how I feel about HBO. I accept this award on behalf of our team. I also must say that I thank my wife and my daughter who are here today. They are the stars that I steer by, and for me, the definition of joy. Thank you very much.